Cambridge will become the first city in the country to offer cash payments to every family living in poverty. The mayor is planning to use COVID relief dollars to expand the city's pilot program. Soon, any family making less than 200% of the federal poverty line will get $500 a month for a year and a half. This RISE initiative is designed to help low-income families reach economic stability.